Everything hooked back up. Vacuum pump hooked back up. Yeah, it needs to be tightened. I'm looking at it. I was hearing the knock, but the knock is starting to come out. It sounds like it's at the bottom of my car. As I let it run, it goes away. But yeah, you two, the valve covers are on. Everything hooked back up, AC line hooked back up. I gotta clean all that up. Gasket cylinder, y'all see the baby blue all up on there. I gotta clean all that up.
Down here.
It's quieting it down. I'm starting to think it's the main or something because I don't hear it in the valves. I hear it like directly in the middle of the car, so I'm thinking it's the valves. Gotta be YouTube. But yeah, the valve covers are on, painted up. I don't see any leaks. I've been having to run for about 5 minutes. Need to put an air or breather on that side. Kind of shit. Right where my tip of my fingers at, right there. Need to put an air breather on there. And on this side. All right, YouTube, that's where it sounds like the knock is coming from. And then I'm still seeing oil leak. I mean, it ain't bad, but as y'all can see, that's the transmission. I don't know if it's the main or what. Hey, I got oil running down on that side, touching the exhaust over there. Y'all see it? So, just trying to figure it out. The knock done got a lot quieter. I don't hear it, I don't see it. I'm trying to find out where it's coming from, YouTube. For a minute, I thought it was my exhaust tapping on something. Hey, YouTube. That's how I'm gonna leave it. I don't know what's going on, where the knock is coming from, but I'm gonna find it. All right, YouTube, we out.